Daniel Bryan in trouble, able to counter Frey, and now going after the chest and the legs of Samoa Joe.
Daniel Bryan putting every ounce of what he has left behind each of those strikes.
All caught up.
No.
Caught by Joe and a power slam into the cover. And Joe transition.
Oh, no. From the power bomb directly into this modified Boston Crab submission. Daniel Bryan's spine is not meant to bend that way. Joe's got all of his weight down across Bryan's shoulders.
I would now Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe turns it around.
Into the STF.
Hands across the face of Daniel Bryan, trying to get to the bottom rope here. Can Daniel break the submission?
How is Daniel able to try to drag the weight of Samoa Joe, who's now into a cross face?
And now Daniel Bryan again trying to shimmy his legs off to the side, and Samoa Joe pulls the arm back.
Just an absolute clinic.
And Daniel Bryan uses his legs to get to the bottom rope and break himself away from the Samoan submission machine. Daniel Bryan's got a ways to go if he wants to complete.
Samoa Joe's chest turning fire engine red as a result of Daniel Bryan's kicks.
Caught the last of the yes kicks for the Enziguri. Joe goes down into the corner.
Samoa Joe has been rocked.
Daniel Bryan was thinking about the knee. Samoa Joe rolled out.
Such a smart move by Samoa Joe.
Hold on a second.
Daniel Bryan's giving chase.
Daniel trying to slide him.
Daniel clutch.
Kokita clutch on the outside.
It is locked in.
Daniel Bryan down to his knees here.
Daniel Bryan's going to sleep.
Samoa Joe did this to Daniel Bryan a couple weeks ago.
And look at this, guys. Daniel Bryan and Samoa Joe outside the ring. This can end in a count out.
Samoa Joe's aware that the referee's counting.
Oh, wait a minute. Daniel Bryan able to get away. Count of nine. Daniel Bryan inside. Wow. Count of ten.
How smart was Daniel Bryan?
Samoa Joe has been counted out and therefore eliminated.
Unbelievable.
Come on, it's